What is going on, everybody? This is yours truly. I'm actually coming to you guys directly from London, UK. So traveling right now, do a couple meetings. We had a little meeting earlier today, spoke at a church here at the east side of London. And then after my time in London, I'm here the whole weekend. After here, we're gonna be heading towards France, Northern France, where we have some meetings there. It's a little windy outside today, but hey, you know, that never stopped your boy from vlogging. So I'm gonna be shooting some stuff for you guys today. There was something on my mind that I kind of wanted to share with you guys. And so I want to take some time to maybe, you know, kind of share something that I think can be a help to some of you guys. So today I want to talk about the WIN formula. What I mean by the WIN formula, the W-I-N formula. It's a formula that several people have used in the past that has created a lot of successful individuals. It's a mindset more than anything. It's a mindset of success, a mindset of kind of like going to the next level, right? So I want to be able to show you some of the secrets that some of the gurus have done out there, like some of the successful individuals have done, and they keep that a secret. You know, I'm trying to help as many people, you know, kind of get to the next level. So I want to share with you guys what is the WIN formula. So the WIN formula goes as follows. The W stands for the willingness to learn times the willingness to change will lead you toward success. See, you have to be willing to learn. Like, as part of every successful person would tell you, there is a learning curve. That's the reason why we talk about reading books. That's the reason why I talk about the importance of education. Not education just on the sense of formal education or organized education in schools, universities. All that is good. I mean, I did all that. What I'm talking about also, you gotta be willing to just never be lazy in terms of what you want to learn, in terms of the time you want to spend, like learning from your friends, from people around you, learning from society, learning from culture, reading from books, learning from tapes, YouTube videos. Like, I spend a lot of times and you know, the most prolific free university of the world called YouTube. So, you know, you want to spend as much time as you can to learn from as many people as you can. So you have to be willing to learn. But see, if you're willing to learn but you're not willing to change, it does nothing. Like, for example, if your willingness to learn, for example, is at 10, which is, you know, out of 10, if it's out of 10, but your willingness to change is at a 0, 10 times 0 is 0. So if you're willing to learn, but you're not willing to change based on the information you've learned, you still remain at where you were. You know what I mean? So the successful people have understood that it's not just enough to accumulate information. You don't want just want to become a professor of knowledge. You want to become a change agent, a successful, whether it is in entrepreneurship, in business, what it is in your relationship, what it is in any type of goal you have. Gaining the information is cool, but now you have to be willing to now change the habits that you used to do before that didn't get you to success, towards the success habits that's gonna take you to the next level. So your willingness to change times your willingness to learn, that is really what is gonna be able to take you kind of to the next level. So that's something that I wanted for the W for you guys to learn. So the I for the WIN formula talks about you have to have initiative, right? You have to be willing to initiate something. So don't be the person who's always on the back burner or something. You have to be willing to start. Don't be always the person who is standing on the background, standing, looking at things from the side. You have to be willing to take the first step. Go towards the goal, go towards the things that you're trying to achieve. You have to have initiative. You have to be able to be innovative, not just always waiting for people to do things for you. Are you going to be willing to take that courage and do what you need to do? And the end is my best favorite part. Never, ever quit. Never quit. Never, never quit. Success happens to people who never quit. No matter how hard it gets, no matter what happens to you, no matter your friends leave you, or your family laughs at you, it doesn't matter. If you're willing to change, willing to learn, you take the initiative and you never quit, the success is gonna be yours. I mean, it is a law. It's part of the success of anybody. Ask any of the millionaire, the billionaires, of they'll tell you there came a point where life was so hard they wanted to give up. They never did. And that's what was able to take them towards the next level. So I hope this can be a helpful tip to you. The WIN formula is something that has helped me in my life. It's helped many other people. Something that I've taught to many other young people out there. Willingness to learn times the willingness to change. Having the initiative that it takes to win. And never ever quitting. is going to help you go to the next level. That's all for your boy, straight out of here in London. Again, remember your guys' very best. I'll catch you guys on the next side. Take care. Peace.